In Help Hippo's intro video, we simplified by saying S1 is the bottom valve's closing, S2 is the top. Lub dub, lub dub. In reality, the bottom valves do close at the same time, but the top two valves have unique challenges and vary their closing times to adapt to changing environments. The aortic valve should close quickly. It has to control fast blood going far to the head. You normally don't hear the aortic valve close first. It's too fast. Lub dub, lub dub. But when you inhale, your lungs expand, and with more room, there's less pulmonic blood pressure. With less pressure, the pulmonic valve procrastinates closing, which can sound like an extra third beat. Lub dub, lub dub, lub a dub, lub a dub, lub dub, lub dub. With pulmonic valve stenosis, you get even wider splitting. The stiff pulmonic valve takes even longer to close, definitely sounding like an extra beat. Lub-a-dub, lub-a-dub, lub-ba-dub, lub-ba-dub, lub-a-dub, lub-a-dub. With aortic stenosis, you get paradoxical splitting. The stiff aortic valve takes so long to close that it closes after the pulmonic valve. And while normal folks are inspired to split S2, aortic stenosis causes the extra beat during exhalation. Lub-dub, 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 lub-dub. Fixed splitting. Normally, you have two separate chambers with two separate valves reacting to their unique environments. If you have a hole between the two chambers, like with an atrial septal defect, now you have just one big chamber, and there's less reason for the valve to react uniquely. So the splitting is fixed. The split will always be the same, regardless of breathing. Lub-ba-dub, 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 lub-ba-dub. Help Hippo. Help support the Hippocratic Oath.